This EQSP, the 4 days one, what makes you come, Mr. Yee?
Basically, I have a problem that is on my right kidney. There is a growth in my right kidney. I've gone to see the medical doctors. They can't help me because I have what they call angiomyopathy, which there is no medical drug to help. But to put me under surgery, which I did not want to go in. Anyway, it is not what you call that, it's benign. So it is not that dangerous.
But before you come, how do you feel? Do you feel tired easily or other things that you have?
Yes, I feel very tired and I can just doze off. But other than that, I don't feel very healthy generally. My health is not that very good. That's about I know.
That means before you come. What happens now, Mr. Yee? This is, we just finished the 4 days. How do you feel today?
I would say I feel better. And I don't get tired that easily. I don't feel, as I say, there's no ache a bit here. Aching. There's no ache in my body. And also there's no pain coming from my kidney. That is very important for me.
That means in other words, the pain in your kidney has disappeared.
Yes.
The other pains in your body disappear.
Yes.
And your tiredness has disappeared.
Yeah, that's basically I found. Yep.
Are you happy with the result?
Definitely. Definitely. Mm.
Do you believe it will keep on helping you?
I think so. I think I will have to practice more to get myself in good shape and to get rid of my problem.
Do you believe in the EQSD we are doing today?
Oh, certainly. Certainly. Give me time and let me see my kidney problems be taken care of. Once it's taken care of, I'll come back to see you again.
Thank you.